While measuring all parameters, the startup checklist found at the end of the installation manual should be completed. We will start by checking the flame signals and closing the main gas valve. Confirm the pilot flame signal is at least 15 volts. Once confirmed, open the main gas valve. Then check normal operation for at least 15 volts. You can check using the taps as shown in this picture.